It's unsettling, isn't it? When you realize there are only so many things you can teach a child. But finally, they are who they are. Good luck.
Good luck.
Start your clock.
What's happening? Why isn't he moving?
Letting his time run. Trying to psych Josh out.
Don't do it, Josh. Don't even think about it.
Bring her out.
Keep her back.
Bring her out, Josh.
Oh, Jesus.
What?
Is it over?
Is it over? He's setting them up. Josh is setting them up now. I told him that.
Trick or treat.
Was a mistake.
What was a mistake? Who made a mistake?
Look deep, Josh. It's there. It's 12 moves away, but it's there. You've got him.
Take his pawn with your pawn. G takes f6, forking his bishop and rook. Don't take back with your bishop. You'll need that to guard e7. He'll take back, either with his bishop or his knight. When he does, then this is the hard part. Sacrifice your rook. Capture him on f6 and give him check. His king has to take your rook. He takes f6. Give him a knight check on d7, forking his king and his rook. He'll move to safety. King f5. Take his rook with your knight. He'll take back with his king. And you've got him.
Don't move until you see it.
I can't see it.
Don't move until you see it.
You can't see it.
Don't move until you see it.
I'm sorry, Dad.
Here, I'll make it easier for you. He's got it.
He's got it. How do you know he's got it?
He's got it.
What? Come on, move. What's that supposed to mean?
What's that supposed to mean?
He's offering him a draw.
I'm offering you a draw. Draw, you've got to be kidding. You've lost. You just don't know it. I've lost. Look at the board. I have. Take the draw, and I'll share the championship. Take the draw. Move. Check. Good game.